talk.
I'm very grateful for the prayers of all the saints. I'm grateful for the love, the passion, and prayer should never cease. We should continue on for the others. That's what's important. I believe that God wants us to look like that with passion and love for the other souls. We cannot take it lightly. So, I encourage everybody to continually pray with passion, not just kind of a fly-by thing, but truly from the depths of the heart, so that work that's given to us can be finished soon. All right. In the summer, my sisters and my brother, I love them deeply. Always had. Wish I had the opportunity to spend more time with them. But life is such.
When we get to heaven, we'll spend more time.
Yeah. So, just have to accept whatever one loses.
About your grandkids, you want to say something to your grandkids?
Oh, I had so many wishes and plans with them. Make me cry. I won't be able to participate in the future. But then, God has a plan in a way, and He'll protect them. As good parents, I pray that you will have patience with them, and your karma. And they will continually to grow in knowledge of God. As I was always telling you, get to know God. So it's more intense. The only way you have a relationship with horses is to have the knowledge of Him. To have that understanding of who God is. And what God wants from us. Not to be afraid to follow. Responsibility falls on the parents a lot. Not more than they think. And both parents.